What's up, YouTube? What's going on, guys? Let's see here. It is 7 o'clock, and this is going to be my fourth meal of the day, and it's probably going to be the one before I hit the gym. I'm probably going to hit the gym probably in like an hour and a half. So I need to make sure that I got a good nutrition to make sure that I get a good workout. So I'm probably going to have about 16 ounces of water. I'm also going to have, you've got to make sure to, be properly hydrated for obvious reasons, but also can't get a good workout and can't get a good pump if you don't have water in your system. So, apple, and I also have some organic lean ground beef chili that I made a couple days ago. And this is also the recipe that I posted on my Instagram too. Very, very easy recipe. Just onions, tomatoes, black beans, kidney beans, 96.4 lean ground beef. Really easy recipe. It is foolproof, or Daniel proof, as I like to say. So, very, very easy. You can also keep the leftovers. You can use it as a snack throughout the day. Very, very easy. I just kind of make a big pot of it and keep it in my fridge. I'm going to have this to something low in fat, high in carbs, good complex carbs. I want something that's going to absorb into the bloodstream slower. And that's also why I got a little bit of added nutrition for some fiber too, because I need a little bit more fiber for the day too. So make sure to get my apple. So chili, apple. Workout in about an hour and a half. So happy gains. See you in the next video.